Well, it's people watching time again. You remember what that is. That's when you just sit in one place and you watch the people go by. And if you keep your eyes wide open, you would be amazed at how many really interesting and unusual people go right by you.
How do you do? How do you do? Hello there. Oh,
I think
I got a live one. Hello there. How are you?
I'm fine.
Hey, I wonder if you might spare a moment, just one brief moment of your time, to see a whole new line of exciting products.
Oh, you're a salesman.
Oh, am I a salesman? Huh. My name is Samuel Snively.
Oh, nice to meet you,
Super salesman.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Snively.
How are you? Look at that arm. Look at that arm.
Yeah. You're a salesman, huh?
Oh, yes, sir. Yeah. I am Samuel Snively, super salesman, and I sell for the Snively Super Shapes Company of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan.
The Snively Super Shapes Company?
Oh, you've heard of us.
No, not exactly, but what kind of shapes do you sell?
Oh, I'm a circle salesman. I sell circles.
You're a circle salesman.
I sell circles, yes.
Well, in that case, then, I don't think I'm really interested.
Of course
I don't
you
really
are. Just give me one moment of your time.
Yeah, but I don't really
need it. Open the old suitcase here.
Yeah, but
oh, look at those beauties in there.
I don't need it.
Here's the first one. The first one is the white blue circle.
Uh-huh.
Look at that.
Yeah,
perfectly round.
It's nice.
Just a nice, comfortable shape.
I don't need a circle, though.
I didn't think you needed this circle. You need a circle, though.
Well, no, not really.
I can see by the clear eyes. You want something exciting. There you go. The giant circle with vertical stripes and sequins optional. How's that?
It's very, very fancy.
Isn't it? You've got a good eye. It's fancy.
It's fancy circle, but I don't need a circle. I don't want it.
No. You don't want this one. Why do I show you this circle? You don't want that circle.
No,
you want a beautiful little circle.
I don't even want a
circle. How's the compact circle?
Well,
there it is. Our brand new compact circle. You can carry it in pocket or purse.
Uh-huh.
How's that? Huh?
Uh-huh. Yeah. It's nice. No, I don't want it.
No, you don't want that
no,
either.
I don't want
Why
that.
Do I show you all these circles where you don't want them? Because I know what you were looking at. You were looking at that thing in here. This circle. And this circle is a new circle. The four-cornered circle. How's that?
The what?
The four-cornered circle. Look at that beauty. Four corners all the same. Four sides all the same length. Huh?
Mr. Snively, that is not a circle.
Look, I'm a circle salesman.
Yeah.
I know my circles.
I know you're a circle salesman, but this is not a circle. This is a square.
Huh?
It's a square. Because like you said, it has four corners all the same, right?
Yeah.
And four sides all the same length, right?
Yeah.
So therefore, that has to be a square.
Do you mean to say that this here that I'm trying to sell you is not really a circle, but is a square?
That's exactly what I mean. It's a square.
Do you like it? Huh?
Yeah, it's a nice square, but
I
don't want it.
All right, you don't
want a circle. I don't want a circle.
I tell you what I'm going to do then, my friend. I've got just the thing here for you.
I don't need it.
On a 10-day free trial, no obligation basis, here it is. A three-sided circle. How's that?
What?
Yeah, take it. Take the old three-sided circle. Isn't she a beauty?
No.
Okay, just think about it. Just think about it, okay?
This isn't
excuse me there. You, the tall one with the yellow feathers.
My
name is Samuel Snively.
Mr. Snively, this is not a circle. Oh, boy. Can you imagine that? A circle salesman that doesn't even know the difference between a square, a circle, and a triangle.